What's that? You're having a bad day? It's okay. It's okay. You don't have to be scared. I told you that last time. It's okay, I'll be quiet. Just because I don't want her to hear you. I know. It's a cool world. Are you okay though? Don't be sad. We're not all like that. I promise you, we're not. See? Can I? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I wouldn't have done that. I know. Aww. Sorry. No, you can come here anytime you want. You just have to, you have to wait. You have to wait till my sister's not around. Yeah, she's really mean. She doesn't like tinies. But I told you that last time. You're lucky you're even still alive. Yeah. Yeah, but you can't keep coming here like that. What if she catches you again? I know. I know. I love you too. You're the sweetest little tiny I know. Yes, but I'm a giant. It's unheard of in our world. There's no such thing as a giantess and a tiny. Yeah. I know. I would protect you. Yeah, we're just gonna have to figure it out. It's okay. It's okay. Don't be sad. Don't be sad. I'm here for you. I don't like this. I don't like it either. But what am I supposed to do? You're so small. You're just so small. And, I mean, we can't go anywhere together or anything like that, because if any of my giant friends sees you, then, oh my God, I don't know what would happen. I'm here for you, okay? I am, I promise. And I'm gonna do whatever I can to keep you safe. I promise. Okay? So don't be scared. I'll figure it out. Okay, so I'm just gonna put you somewhere safe, okay? Because I think she could come back at any time. She just stepped out for a minute. Okay. Okay. I'll come and check on you in a little while, okay? You don't have to be scared. I put you somewhere safe. But, her hair is longer than mine, you know that, right? And she doesn't have a piercing. So, just be careful. If you hear anything, just don't make a sound, okay? I will definitely come and check on you later. I promise. Okay? You're so sweet.